did they forget my name? Hey. They call me Hell. They call me Stacy. They call me Her. They call me Jane. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. They call me Quiet, but I'm a liar. Mary Jo Lisa, always the same.
Through the power of online blogging, I'm going to make an attempt to correct the name of one of the greatest saints in the Catholic Church. As soon as I say the name Saint Johann, nobody, including most Catholics, have no idea what I'm talking about or who I'm talking about. But as soon as I say the name Joan of Arc, everybody immediately knows. She never used this name in her lifetime, yet this is how she is referred to in not only history books, but also many Catholic parishes have named their churches after her using this term, this name. There are three examples of her signature still in existence today. As you see here, the way she spells it is J-E-H-A-N-N-E. Phonetically, J Juliet, E Echo, H Hotel, A Alpha, in November, E Echo. Joan is an English translation of her name. And the last name, I don't know who I call it last name, I call her Joan of Arc, where they're getting the name Arc from is her father's last name was D'Arc. However, most people in the village she grew up in did not take on a last name at all. And the few who did not take their father's last name, they took their mother's last name. I believe that the name Joan of Arc, this version of her name, I believe that it is so well spread because the very first Catholic church that was named after her was actually built in England, which is kind of ironic being that it was the English who were ultimately responsible for her execution. A friend of mine, he spends his vacations traveling all over the world visiting different Catholic churches and visiting different historic locations. Last year, he took a trip to France and he visited the house that Saint Johann grew up in. He visited her church that she attended growing up as a child, which is right next door to her house. And he also took a trip out to the execution site. And at the execution site, he bought the souvenir coin and he brought it back and gave it to me. Now, on it, it says Saint, I guess you pronounce this, G-A-N, J-E-A-N-N-E. So you can see there's, I don't know if you can see this, but there's no H on it. There is no H in the name because this is the French translation of her name. I know that sounds a bit confusing because, as everyone knows, she led the French army, and she's considered French. During her lifetime, the small village that she grew up in, you pronounce it Domrémy, was actually more of a territory of France. It wasn't actually part of the country. Domrémy was located in the Duchy of Bar. After her death, the Duchy of Bar became part of Lorraine, and Lorraine later became part of France. So like I said in the beginning, I'm hoping that this video will help to widespread her true name, because think about it, would you really like to be referred to all throughout history by the wrong name? Alright, that's all I got for today. Until next time, peace be with you.